गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद आर न्यू यूनिट, दैट इज़ यूनिट 4, एंड यूनिट 4 नेम इज़ प्लांट एंड एनिमल किंगडम। ओके, चैप्टर नंबर 11, चैप्टर 11 नेम इज़ आइडेंटिफाई द एनिमल। टेक आउट पेज नंबर 12, राइट टूडेज डेट। ओके, ग्रेट टास्क एंड स्टार्ट डूइंग विद मी। What is the chapter? Here some pictures of animals are given to you and some clues are given. You have to recognize the picture, read the clue and write the correct name. Okay, so first one, see it, read the clues and write the name of the animals using the help box given on the next page. First one, picture, recognize it, see it carefully and clue, read the clue. This large antelope is found in some parts of Africa, okay, and is one of the fastest running animals. Okay, so you have to tell this large antelope. So antelope is a animal, okay, which is having horns and thin legs and which can run very fast. Okay, so fastest running, from this name you will write wild beast. WILDEBEST. Okay, large antelope is found in some parts of Africa and is one of the fastest running animals. Clear? Now come to next one. Okay, see this picture. This nocturnal animal looks like a bandit. Bandit means the animal which are dangerous. Okay, clear? With a black mask over its eyes, the nocturnal animals looks like a bandit, like bandit queen. Okay, this nocturnal animal looks like a bandit with a black mask over its eyes. So it's raccoon. Okay, raccoon, RACCOON. Okay, clear? Next is, this animal has a very strong jaws. Okay, very strong jaws, and is known for its ability to produce a laughing sound. So hyena can produce a laughing sound. Hyena, H-Y-E-N-A, hyena. Okay, next is, come to next page now, page number 13. See this animal is found in Australia. It lays eggs and has a duck-like snout. Snout means long nose. What is the meaning of snout? Snout means long nose. Okay, this animal found in Australia, it lays eggs and has a duck-like snout. So the animal name is platypus. Platypus, P-L-A-T-Y-P-U-S, platypus. Okay, students, so this picture is not clear, so I'm going to show you this. You can see this is platypus, okay? This is platypus. This animal is found in Australia. That picture was not clear, so I am showing you this. This animal is found in Australia. It lays eggs and has a duck-like snout. You can see this is having long nose, snout, okay? Duck-like snout. Clear, students? So I hope now it is properly visible. Next animal is lives in Africa and is also known as ant bear because it eats ants. So this animal also I will show you. Okay, it's in your book, but firstly see the clear image. Okay, this is aardvark. Okay, aardvark. So this is the animal, lives in Africa and is also known as ant bear. Okay, because it eats ant. Clear, students? Okay, so next picture in your book, that is of six. One is this is llama. This animal looks like a camel without a hump. It is used as a beast of burden, like sheep. It also gives us wool. Okay, so this is the sixth one. This animal looks like a camel without a hump. It is used as a beast of burden, like sheep. It also gives us wool. So this animal name is llama. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो नाउ कम बैक टू पेज नंबर 13. नाउ यू कैन सी आई हैव शोन दीज क्लियर पिक्चर्स. ओके, दिस प्लेटिपस ऑल्सो, फिफ्थ वन वॉज आदवाक. ओके, दिस एनिमल लिव्स इन अफ्रीका एंड इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज एंट बियर बिकॉज इट ईट्स एंट. सो आदवाक. ओके, यू ऑल कैन सी सर्च इन गूगल दीज एनिमल्स नेम एंड यू कैन read more information about these. Okay, you can see videos. Now next is 6-1. This animal looks like a camel without a hump. Okay, it is used as a beast of burden like sheep. It also gives us wool. So this is llama. So I hope students this chapter is clear to you. Plants and animal kingdom unit 4 11 chapter identify the animal. All will do in book. Okay, go to Google, search in Google, see the images, see the video, so that you can get more information. Okay, have a good day to all. God bless.